Hello guys, what's up beautiful people all around the world. Welcome back to Ranking the Channel with me right in here. For today's video, we are going to react. This is like, says like, from Bangtan TV channel. It says like special clip, BTS Life Goes On in the Forest version. So, it seems like, I don't know, like, they are like in the military right now, right? Because I saw in the comments in my previous video when I reacted to RM, it says like, they all like still in the military, but their label already have like the stock video for the fans while waiting them still in the military. So right now probably they are still in the military, but yeah, the label just like still posting the covers or the other video version of the song to make the fans like not feeling alone, because they are still there. Actually, they're still posting. So yeah, without any further ado, let's get to it. 3, 2, 1, play. Life Goes On. Ooh, they're also pretty. Oh, where is it? Is it in the garden? Wait, it's like the song is not kind of like familiar. Like I heard it somewhere before, I think. But probably I didn't remember it was BTS. But I heard this song kinda, but I forgot. Is that? Oh, is that Jimin? Damn, the bro is so pretty. Looks so pretty. Oh my god. Honestly, like he's like one of the prettiest Korean men in K-pop idol or something. So pretty. This is RM, right? The leader. I think this sounds like a very, very original song, which is like, I don't know, they probably already like the music video, but it's just like the other video, like when they sing it with original melody, and basically they're lip syncing, I think, in this video. It's just like the vibe, you know, they're like in the garden and just like being casually record themselves while singing their own song. This is what I get from this video. Yes, RM. Whoa. Why being like that? You know, it's like a little puppy. But actually, this dude has very deep voice. Like all of the RM also have like very deep voice. Kind of when he did rap, but it's rap. But for a singer, his natural voice kind of deep, you know, kind of manly. Listen, it's deep. Hey, nice. Hey. Oh. Is that like he holding his own camera? Like they actually recording this with their phone or their own camera without any cameraman? Because it seems like it's from one shot only, and it seems like he's holding the camera. Like it seems like it's kind of like more personal kind of thing, because we kind of like the viewer at the home maybe imagining that there are no crew at all in here, only them, you know, vibing in the garden and sing their own song. Even the movements, like hand movements. Yes. But he has to make sure though everyone's like in frame and not blocking each other. It's an English song. I felt like the lyrics, all the lyrics are in English, right? I thought it's gonna be some Korean. Whoa, I like his voice. Hey, Ooh, he has nice voice too. Like, oh my god, all of them actually have like very different and unique voices, which is like, what, all of them like beautiful voices, but it's like different tone, you know, different character. You know, but probably RM was like the rapper one. The rap part kind of like a bit aggressive, because it probably his style of rapping. And most of them actually have like very beautiful kind of voice, you know, with beautiful different colors. Ooh, he's good. He's good. Ooh, this. He has kind of deep voice, natural deep voice. Like, even like the Anna, like Anna. It's like me because I have naturally like deep voice. So probably I could like easily follow what he sings with the same tone because we both have like bass voice. So it's really cool. Ooh, red hair. Red hair, come on, red hair. The garden is not pretty. Is that in Korea or in Japan? Hey, it seems like they like really have a good friendship and they key each other. You know, they kind of like giving. I can see because they like this is a K-pop thing. They kind of like give fan service. Is that what you guys call like fan service when they kind of like touching and you know being like to each other? Like, yeah, it's a fan service probably. So the girl when watching, oh my god, this is adorable, being crazy about it. But yeah, fan service. They do it for you guys, the fans worldwide. Hey. But this garden is so beautiful. The green color is like so animated. It looks like Jimin. This is Jimin's, right? The most beautiful man in K-pop industry. Look at the sweater that he wears with the look with the grass. It's like literally the same. The sweater and grass is like a green neon. Why the grass looks like it's neon grass something? So I kind of like wonder if they're still in the military because like, yeah, they're in the military right now, right? So I wonder if in Korea, if you are an idol but go to the military, it's like your hair also needs to be cut off, like needs to be like army, like bald, you know, army haircut style. So they're going to be hairless after the military, I guess. I cannot imagine because they look so good with this hairstyle, you guys. Ooh, that was so beautiful. That was so good, so heartwarming. They're in the garden and enjoying the time. It seems like they're having fun a lot. So it's so heartwarming and I guess it's like gonna heal the fans worldwide who really been missing them because they're currently still in the military. So I hope they, you know, make a amazing comeback, you know. So we will see. Yeah, with so guys, I hope you guys enjoy watching this reaction video for me. I'm really signing out. I'll see you guys later in my next reaction video. Bye bye.